it's me. I saw you see me. Let me in. I want to talk to you. I'm not leaving. I will stay here all day and all night and all day again if I have to.
Hi, Luz. What are you doing here?
Don't be all pleasant with me when you weren't even gonna let me in.
No, I didn't hear you. I was in the back.
The back of what? It's one room.
It's great to see you again, but I have class, so I just came back to get this book and...
I'll walk with you to class. We can talk.
About?
About anything you want.
Okay. Because it just sounds like you're angry about something.
No, I'm not angry.
You have, like, angry written all over your face.
I'm not angry. Are we gonna walk or not?
Not. Okay, look, I lied. I just wanted to get a book so I can hide out at the library. I found out you were coming. What? Sandy told Rose, Rose told me.
Oh, and where is Rose?
In class. No, she moved out, okay? I promise. She doesn't live here anymore. How'd it go with Sandy?
Fine. It went fine.
Are you gonna try to get Martin to marry her? Because I don't think he has to, necessarily, even though that's what she wants.
This is a personal matter, a private and personal matter.
Yeah, a private and personal matter that I knew about and that I was involved with way before you found out about it. So I'm sure you could tell me what's going on, can't you?
I'll let Sandy tell you as much as she wants to tell you. You know, Simon, this is a very serious situation, and I'm gonna ask you to leave Martin alone. Don't call him right now. Just give me some time and give him some time to work this out, okay?
Okay.
I'm serious. I think he's feeling really pressured right now.
That's what I said. I told Sandy the same thing.
I know, and then you agreed to call Martin if Sandy didn't call Dad. Why didn't you want Sandy to call Dad? Could it be that you didn't want Sandy talking to Dad because she knows some things you don't want Dad to know?
I just didn't want her calling Dad and ratting out Martin.
And you wanted Martin to call Dad because...
Because I think he should call and rat himself out and get some help.
All right, I guess that makes sense. But I think there's more to it. I think Sandy knows a lot of things you don't want Mom or Dad to know. Anything you want to tell me?
Aren't you that Camden who finds out everything last? You know, because if I change something as basic to, like, the family structure as that, this whole family might just fall apart.
I doubt it.